Welcome back to Let's Play Tomb Raider Definitive Edition for the PS4. Last episode, we infiltrated the castle with the help of Rolf, who took out the enemies via sniper rifle as we crossed under the bridge, and we encountered the mastermind occultist, Matthias. We also attempted to rescue Sam, but ended up in failure. And what the heck is that thing? I wonder.
Some kind of natural gas.
Natural gas?
Probably flammable.
You know what that means.
That's what this place is. Matthias thinks Himiko's spirit is keeping us here. That's not possible. It's not possible. But he's so beyond crazy that maybe he's come right back round to some kind of sane. The helicopter isn't our way off. You know that, Lara, in your gut. I have to warn the others. If we board it, we're dead.
Material.
Every new brother is assigned a job, a purpose in the Solari. As long as Matthias continues to prove his spiritual connection to the Sun King, they will fall in line and believe. Initiation to the Brotherhood is brutal. We need to destroy their humanity so that they in turn can be inhumane. New recruits are thrown into the depths of the caverns or left to starve and fend for themselves for days, sometimes weeks. Those who make it out alive are welcomed with open arms. I still can't explain what kind of power Matthias has tapped into, but I don't care anymore. We're never getting off this goddamn island. Some days, I'm convinced we're all in hell already. God knows with the things we've done, we might as well be.
I hear voices. Diabolical laughing.
Don't struggle too much. And hope they kill you fast.
Oh God.
Oh.
guess it's safe now. Son of a bitch! Come on!
God damn this cave. Looks like this whole place hasn't gone up yet.
Damn it! Help me out! What the hell is going on?
Thank you.
eat some fire!
Century. I remember black silk fans were used when conducting funeral rites for nobles.
Thank you. Assassin's Creed reference. If I fall, that will aid me.
Oh, fuck. I forgot about the smell.
It's Quay. I don't think she's down here. Maybe we should just leave.
Come on, we have to be sure. Let's search the pit.
Hey, what's going on down there?
Oh, hey, Nikolai sent us down. We're here on orders. Some of the enforcers told us we, didn't actually talk to him. He wants one of the prisoners. The new one that was brought in.
All right, show me. Then we'll bring him up to Nikolai together.
Yeah, sure.
Closer.
What the hell happened here?
This is bad.
Let's go. You two, in front, now.
The guy in front didn't see anything. They don't notice a thing. Stupid idiots.
This, but if I don't do it now, I might not have another chance. Your mama got herself into some trouble, and I might have to be gone for a very long time. I don't know when or if you'll ever read this, but I want you to know I fought for you. Everything I did in my life was for you. All the time away, all the money I saved, all the sacrifices. I'm sorry for everything you're gonna have to go through without me. If I don't make it back, find Conrad Roth. You've never met him, but he's the best man I've ever known, and he's your father. You have his eyes. You're the light of my life, and I love you more than anything.
Aww. So I went backwards. Oh, hey. An herb for the tasting. And more climbing. Yay, what fun.
Thank you.
I had some help.
Grim?
Yes. He didn't make it.
Shit!
I didn't think anything could take that guy down.
He went out swinging. Gave me a chance to get to you. I know they're keeping Sam separately. Have you seen Whitman?
Guess he didn't make it to the guest rooms.
Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam, too. But we're not gonna do anything from up here.
I'll find a way to get you out.
You know what time it is? It's jailbreak time, baby.
Okay. Ready? Jump!
It's no use, Reyes.
Ready? Jump! We heard them talking about a sun summon.
Sun Queen, the ancient ruler of Yamatai.
You gotta be kidding me. You mean this is Yamatai?
Yes, it would appear so.
Well, ain't that something? We found the damn place after all.
This was what we expected. Understatement of the year.
Sam's involved somehow. The leader thinks she's some kind of key.
Oh, great. They have their own Charles Manson, too.
His name's Matthias.
Poor Sam. I hope we can find him.
One thing at a time. First, let's get the hell out of this cage.
Unstable. The floor is starting to buckle.
Don't worry about it, Lara. Just get us out of here.
You're doing great.
Jailbreak time.
Jump over. We'll keep the cage steady.
Okay, now what?
across the bridge. The chopper's gonna be here soon. Lawrence, come up for a second, wouldn't it?
From Himiko's tomb. Why is Matthias so interested in it?
They stopped seeing these effects. They let me move about almost freely.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes. Sam's in there. I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solari are an anthropological marvel, Lara.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
what now?
I don't think you understand. You have been chosen, Samantha. This is a great honor for you. For all of us. Some were beginning to doubt we'd ever find you. But here you are.
Please. I know you think of something special. But I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you are. Himiko's blood is Samantha.
You're insane, Matthias. Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once. Back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I've tried to get away from here? From this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
Here for a long time.
This must be ended. Dimitri, guard her with your life.
Laura! Oh my god, you're here! I was beginning to think I was going crazy.
It's okay. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. My weapons.
How are we ever going to get out of here?
We need to leave before he comes back.
Whitman! Whitman!
Where the hell is he?
That sneaky little weasel.
Run, Laura! Run!
Get down!
Back!
Run!
Back into the throne room!
Thank you.
end the video real quick.